Leona the loggerhead turtle washed up on the coast of County Clare in Ireland in November 2013. She was found by a passerby and brought to Galway, Atlantaquaria by Dr. Simon Barrow. She was severely injured, had pneumonia, and was in a coma. For days, it was uncertain if Leona was alive, and she was fed through an IV. When she came to, she was barely able to move. When she had the strength to begin swimming, she was lopsided. Slowly but surely, Leona made a full recovery, thanks to County Veterinary Officer Rita Gately and the dedicated staff at Galway Atlantaquaria. As loggerheads are an endangered species, getting Leona to a country with warmer waters to release her was a challenge. After months of struggling with transport arrangements, Aer Lingus flew Leona and two carers to Las Palmas and Gran Canaria, where she spent a few days resting in a turtle sanctuary. Here, a GPS tracker donated by Irish eco-business Celestial Green Ventures was attached to Leona before she was brought to Melanara Beach. Huge crowds turned out to see her release into the warm waters of Gran Canaria. After more than a year, and thanks to the hard work of Rita Gately, Galway Atlantaquaria, Aer Lingus, and Centro de Recuperación de Fauna, Leona is now on her way home. Join Leona on her journey by visiting bit.ly/LeonaCGV or following her on Twitter @LeonasLog.